whose roots are in Oregon.
A fisherman whose family lives on the edge of the Commonwealth. Kenji Tonono. Mr. Tonono didn't leave many details. Did he go over everything we need to meet him? But if you want to guess, missing person's case. Guy had a very look on 9/11.
Anything you can tell me about the engine and not on?
Just some impressions. He was obviously upset, but he was also in a hurry. Like he couldn't stand just waiting around. I'm gonna admit it. He'll remember me. I need his help right away. And then he's gone. He was muttering something on the way out, but no. I'm not sure it's important.
Come on, Ellie. Hold out, Ellie. What did he say?
Well, I thought I heard they say something about a daughter and also a radio, but I might have misheard him. I'm not sure how the two would be connected.
So, is the door on the trench coat mandatory or something in case cases? Because I'm thinking in smoking by British chapter.
Hey! Whatever floats your boat about you. Then Connor has visited up in the northeast near the coast, a small fishing house. He said that he and his wife were waiting for you.
Nothing else I need.
All right.